Hello and welcome to another fine episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. This week we're on play 5 of full play. And we're just entering Act 1. On play 5. Let's get down to the nitty gritty and find out the reason behind the cunning name of the game and the play. So it's called about foul play, and it was leading to like the whole demon summoning and all that, and it's all about foul play and stuff. But the real foul play is this. 3 things to open a hell gate. Place, provided by the symbols on my father's cane. A few square miles in London that this theatre falls conveniently within. Time has been provided by the pocket watch. Will was to prove a more difficult challenge. I needed a cult. A group of followers who would willingly put themselves in danger. Who understood the stakes. Who believed. I hope now I have one. Time, sir. I need summoning. A demon. Concentrate or there will be no return for any of us. Do not know how long the gate will hold. Better find your old man quick then, sir. Quite. This is hell then. While this hell gate is open, it is somewhere in between. There you go. So I'm now actually fighting demons and not just prop hands. Or am I? The overall premise of the game is kind of cool. Like the kind of quirkiness of the fact that you've been doing a play and telling the story about how you discovered your father's trapped in the hell world. And you're just enlightening the crowd of that play and the stories within, only to actually trick them into being part of your elaborate scheme of rescuing your father in the final act of the night. To open Hell's Gate, and then it was called Full Play, because, well, it was pretty full played. Getting the audience and involved in this whole escapade of summoning Hell's Gate. So I like that side of things, but the game as itself, it's pretty forgettable. Especially as the type of game it is, and it's like full on. Repeat, rinse, and then repeat. It's just really meager. cannonball, and that's it. Uh oh. Seriously, why would you take your audience into a Hell's Gate? It's a bit of a selfish reason too, eh? To go and rescue your dad. Yeah. If I was going to rate this game, I would rate it 2 couches. 2 cushions, even. Maybe not 2 cushions. Yeah, 2. I love how there's the stagehand is watching this in 3D in the background with some popcorn. Yep. Is it coming up for the boss? Probably. This is right. Sure. We shouldn't have the search. Not in the coordinates are correct. Running out of time, sir. It's a trick. It is time to stop it. Boom. Final act, Mr. Scantwick. Final act indeed. And then his full play was a full play in itself. Dum dum dum. Anyway, that's the end of that chapter. And coming on to the final episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes, where we get to fight the boss of the game, the final battle to save Dashford's father. Will Dashford be able to defeat them? Yes. Yes, he will. Eventually. Stay tuned for next week for our final episode of Foul Play. And if you enjoyed this, we do stream live every Tuesday at 8:30. Not a Foul Play. It's generally a different game every week. Itself, at the moment, I can't see what it is. So every Tuesday at 8:30. British time on Twitch under CouchFuel will be live, and every Monday there's a CouchFuel Lyte Bytes episode. Come join us for some more fun if you want, like, comment, stuff like that. Hate it, do what you want. It's a video and it's online. Until next time, our final episode of Foul Play. See you then. Bye.